And that's an out.
So digging in, Bryan Reynolds. In there for strike one. Runner at third, two away. That's a base hit. Run scores.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI.
He put a great swing on that ball. Took the barrel right to it. Nice extension as well. 105 exit velocity. That tells you everything you need to know about that swing.
Guerrero takes it himself out with room to spare, and that's the inning. So one run in the inning on this base hit. It's now 4-1.